The downtown McAllen bus station has become a halfway point for many families who traveled across the border to start a new life. Many say their journey to America was for safety, something their home country could not offer.
First, to fix our immigration status, to request protection in this country, and to offer this country anything they need from us. We are here to serve.
This family left Honduras on May 11th with their four-year-old daughter. The mother tells us the journey was not difficult, and for that she thanks God. From Honduras, they made it to the international bridge between Progreso, Texas, and Nuevo Progreso, Tamaulipas. There, they waited for asylum.
We were there and we were number three in line. They were processing a family per week or every 4 days. Then Mexico's immigration arrived for the Central Americans because they wanted to deport us. We were only five Central American adults and five children. Our only option was to run. We ran and we turned ourselves into United States immigration officials.
After 3 days, they were let go. The family was dropped off at the Catholic Charities Respite Center, where they were able to shower, eat some food, and rest. While speaking to the family, the four-year-old was asleep next to her mom, tired from the long trip, a journey she is well aware of.
She knows that we came here for protection. She also knows it's for a better future. She understands that here it will be better than over there.
Just like the Rosales family, there are many more families that come looking for a better future. They come in hopes of finding the American dream. Reporting for Fox News South Texas, Eric Guerra.